Go.
Good morning, children. Welcome to physical science class. My name is B. Balalakshmi, CRT Physical Science, KGBV Kumaravalli, Siddipet. Today, our topic is modern periodic table. Henry Moseley, in 1913, through his work with X-rays, he determined the actual charge of elements. He rearranged the elements in order of increasing atomic number. There is the atom of a fundamental quantity which increases by regular steps as we pass from each element to the next. This quantity can only be the charge on the central positive nucleus. In 1913, Henry Moseley showed that atomic number of an element was more fundamental property than atomic mass. Modern periodic law. Properties of elements are the periodic function of their atomic number. This is the modern periodic table. After a series of revisions, the early periodic table has evolved into what it is now. In the modern periodic table, the elements are arranged horizontally in order of increasing atomic numbers. Each element is identified by its symbol placed at the middle of the square. The atomic number and the atomic mass are also included. The groups. Groups also known as families. 18 vertical columns in the periodic table are called 18 groups. Elements have similar chemical properties due to their similarities in the number of electrons in their outer shells. These are composed of two categories. Group A, representative elements. Group B, transition metals. Group A, representative metals. Group 1A, alkali metals except hydrogen. Group 2A, alkaline earth metals. Group 3A, aluminium group or boron family elements. Group 4A, carbon family. And group 5A, nitrogen family. Group 6A, oxygen family or chalcogens. Group 7A, elements are halogens. Group 8A, are noble gases or inert gases. In the periodic table, the periods also known as series. These periods are 7 horizontal rows. Period 1, 2 elements. Electrons occupy only one main energy level. This is S sublevel. Periods 2 and 3, 8 elements. 8 electrons in the S and P sublevels. And period 4 and 5, 18 elements each, 18 electrons in the S, P and D sublevels. In the period 6, 32 elements, 32 electrons in the S, P, D and F sublevels. 14 elements from 58 to 71 were removed and placed at the bottom to form the lanthanide series. And period 7, 14 elements placed at the bottom part of the table to form the actinide series. Incomplete period. These inner transition elements last two periods. Lanthanide series are rare earth elements. Actinide series are heavy rare earth metals. Heavy rare earth elements. For main reasons in the periodic table, elements belonging to the same group have similar last sublevel configuration. Thus, using the electron configuration of the elements, the periodic table can be divided into four regions or four blocks, such as S, P, D, and F blocks. In S block, group 1A, 2A. These elements are representative elements. These are S block elements. And group 3A to 8A elements are representative elements. And these are P block elements. Group 1B to 8B elements are transition metals. These are D block elements. And inner transition elements are lanthanides and actinides. These are F block elements. Points to be considered in determining the electron configuration and or position of elements in the periodic table. The number of electrons in the outermost energy level or the valency electrons resembles to the group number. The highest main energy level occupied by the electrons of the atom corresponds to the period where the element is located in the periodic table. Configuration of valency electrons of representative elements 1A to 8A. These are S and P sublevels. N represents the number of the highest main energy level, and N is same as the period number in the periodic table. For example, magnesium. Magnesium symbol is Mg. It belongs to group 2A and period number 3. The magnesium atomic number is 12. Electron configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2. 3 is represents period number 3 and 2 is group 2a. Configuration of valency electrons of transition elements. These are S and D sublevels, transition elements. S and F sublevels, inner transition elements. N represents the number of the highest main energy level. N is same as the period number in the periodic table. For example, iron. Iron means ferrous. Belongs to group 8B, period number 4. Iron atomic number is 26. Electronic configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, 4s2 and 3d6. Group 8b, 2 plus 6, 8 and period number 4. Reactivity of elements. Octet rule. The basis in the understanding the properties of the elements. It states that atoms or ions often react to obtain exactly 8 electrons in their valency shell. Alkali metals. Group 1A of the periodic table. These alkali metals are very reactive in their elemental form. They are very soft, lustrous metals. They form compounds with the halogens similar to the table salt, a compound formed by sodium and chlorine. Halogens. 7A group elements are halogens. These halogens are very reactive. These are form compounds with alkali metals. sodium chloride is a very stable compound. Sodium chloride means salt, NaCl, because both the sodium ion and chloride ion has 8 valency electrons, are a complete octate. Noble gases are 8 a group elements. These gases have complete octate, these gases are very stable. These gases are unreactive gases. Why? These are octate. Physical and chemical properties can be predicted from their position in the periodic table. Metals, usually found on the left side and at the center of the periodic table, elements are metals. The 3/4 of the discovered animals, elements, have high thermal and electrical conductivity. Metals have mobile particles and that can carry thermal or heat energy and electrical charges from one point of the material to another. These metals also have the ability to lose electrons in a group. From top to bottom of the periodic table, metallic character increases. Metals, bottom elements of the periodic table, the most metallic, top elements least metallic. Across the period from left to right, metallic character decreases. Right elements least metallic, left elements most metallic. Bottom to left corner of the periodic table are the most reactive metals. More metallic, these metals are more metallic and more reactive. Group 1A and 2A, very reactive metals. Transition metals. Transition metals are less reactive among the metals. Coinage metals. These coinage metals are unreactive transition metals at room temperature. These are gold, silver, platinum. They do not react with most of the substances they come into contact with. Non-metals. Non-metals lie on the right side of the zigzag line. 22 known non-metals, 11 are gases. These non-metals do not conduct heat and electricity well. These have little luster and seldom reflect light. These are usually brittle. These non-metals tend to gain electrons. Metalloids found along the zigzag line between the metals and non-metals. Metalloids can behave as either as a metal or a non-metal. Thank you, children.